Dear Witches, my name is Vilius.
And my name is Marius.
Together with our coven members, we create and craft magical candles, incense, home perfume, organic essential oil blends, and pure organic essential oils.
Every our recipe is a harmonized combination of natural fiber, ecology, and a drop of esoteric know-how.
We discover the tender distance between daily usage of unique products and the touch of magic in our life.
It is a kind of charming, exclusive game that brings a piece of secret to our routine.
All the magical tools for rituals are special, but our candles with a wooden wick are even more unique and need a bit more specific care, so we will show you how to use the magical candles with a wooden wick that you could get the best burn every time. The wooden wick should be lit from the bottom, not the top. Please lit the wick at the point where it meets the wax. Our magical natural soya wax candles have a memory, so it is necessary to allow the candle burn long enough till the melted wax form a nice melted wax pool from side to side of the jar. It may take from hour to hour and a half. It will help to ensure that the candle will not tunnel or leave unmelted wax walls on the jar, what could lead the candle to self-extinguishing during the next burn when the melting wax wall on the side will overflow the flame. The wooden wick must be trimmed as a simple cotton one. It should be trimmed if the flame becomes bigger than an inch, candle self-extinguishes or start to dim, and before every next burn.
When you snip the candle, please let the wax cool down and simply remove with your fingers all the ashes and burned wooden pieces from the top of the wick. Be sure that you have not left any debris inside the candle, and please do not afraid that the wick will become too short. It will burn perfectly. We have prepared the example for you where the wick was not trimmed. The ashes on top of the wick may not let the candle burn properly. It may lead to self-extinguishing or even smoke. When you trim the wick, the flame will come back to life and you can perform your next magical ritual.
We create and craft the magical candles with plenty of love and pour each of the candle by hand.
We select only the highest quality pure soy wax.
We use pure cotton and wooden wicks.
And we always try to find the wise recipes of natural organic essential and fragrance oils according to the old customs and beliefs, depending on what the magical powers we would like to invoke.
Each candle is unique and each of them may burn slightly different.
If you experience a lower flame, trim the wick and let the candle burn till all the surface melts and the flame will become bigger again.
It is normal for the candle to stop burning when the wick reaches the holder at the bottom of the jar. Some unmelted wax will remain at the bottom of the jar as it prevents the flame from directly heating the glass and does not allow the jar to overheat. All the safety rules and all these simple tips how to burn our magical candles you will find at the bottom of the ritual sheet in every candle box and in the additional small sheet right on the top of the candle when you open the box.
If you still need any assistance, you can always contact us on our Facebook, Instagram, or drop us a line to hello@smellslikespells.com. We wish you all the best in your way discovering magical smells like spells candles, home perfumes, incenses, organic essential oils, and rituals.
We deeply believe that our coven and smells like spells may make your everyday life more magical.
Blessed be.